Growing up in the 60s from the baby boom seemed like every door would lead to a smoke-filled room. From Pall Malls to Lucky Strikes, everyone was lighting up. Everywhere you looked, everybody was smoking. TV hosts had ashtrays on the table every night. They'd take a drag and then exhale to time the joke just right. Bud Collier wanted to tell the truth, waxed eloquent for Salem's. Ed Sullivan sold Lark's Twist, Ballet Roos, and Jackie Mason. More Dr. Smoke Kills than any other cigarette. But you needn't walk a mile, they sold them everywhere you went. Us tearing smokers would rather find them switch with one black eye, two black lungs. Now everybody's spitting. Sweet and slow, but Marlboro men did not go in for all that rigmarole. Take a puff, it's springtime, ooh, it's a frolic in the woods. Sorry, Winston tastes good like a cigarette should. Those skinny guys, my James, who played in all those guitar bands, stuck the stick right on the neck while they were busy with their hands. Black folks got the word, come all the way up to cool. It was okay for them to smoke, but maybe not to go to school. But soon equal rights came also for the so-called weaker sex. You've come a long way, baby, now come on, smoke this cigarette. Blow some smoke into her face, man, she'll be putty in your hands, and you can share.
Smokin'. Thank you. Thank you.